हाय डियर्स इनके नम्ब पाकपर लेसन एना अब्डीना पीरियाडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ओके पीरियाडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ओके पीरियाडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स व्हाट इज एलिमेंट्स ऑफ पीरियाडिक टेबल्स पीरियाडिक इन सच अस ए वे दैट ईच ग्रुप कंटेंट ए सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स लाइक एन अरे ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल सर्विंग ऑर्डर लाइन्स ஸோ நீங்கள் நிறைய கடையில் பார்த்துருப்பீங்க. ஸோ உங்கள் வீட்லேயுமே கிச்சனில் பார்த்துருப்பீங்க. ஸோ எந்த ஒரு திங்ஸாக இருந்தாலும் ஸோ ஆர்டராக அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி வச்சுருப்பீங்க. ஸோ இது வந்து எப்படி இருக்கும் அப்படின்னா பார்க்குறதுக்கு நீட்டாக பர்ஃபெக்டாக தெரியும். ஸோ உங்கள் கிச்சனை வந்து ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல் லைக் வைஸ் ஆஃப் பியூட்டிஃபுல்ஸு பியூட்டிஃபுல்ஸாக காமிக்கும் அப்படின்னு சொன்னால் ஸோ அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட் இட் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். ஸோ தட் இஸ் எலமெண்ட்ஸ் தட் இஸ் பீரியாடிக் டேபிள்ஸ் ஆஃப் arrangement of elements okay so more elements including that is periodic tables so first of all modern periodic law what is modern periodic law so Mendeleev periodic tables had some discrepancies which were difficult to overcome so dispensives so muran padu okay so that is for examples of atomic mass of argon 39.95 and potassium atomic mass is 39.10 so amu already before that lessons amu full forms atomic mass unit I told so but organs come before potassium in the periodic table see elements were arranged slowly according to increasing atomic numbers so already periodic table la so this is periodic table so periodic tables la paarenga potassium potassium that elements that is a first group and argon's elements that is 8th group okay 18th group so that is argon so these elements of different kinds so which of two lithium of sodium which two highly reactivity of metals so, okay those then only Henry Moseley British scientist 1912 discovered a new properties of elements called atomic number which provide a better basics of periodic arrangement of elements so equal number of protons and equal number of electrons so equal number of protons so so one elements of high oxygen and hydrogen so any elements take only plus two protons and positive protons and negative electrons so that is plus or minus 2 that is equal to 0 so protons and electrons so combine with neutral okay combine with neutral this zero neutral valuation of zero the physical and chemical properties of elements periodic functions of their atomic numbers so modern periodic table The modern periodic tables is a tabular arrangement of elements in periodic and groups highlighting the regular repetition of properties of elements so okay the modern periodic tables periodic tables there are 118 elements including that periodic tables of elements so 92 elements artificial elements sorry 92 elements natural elements in the periodic tables and remaining 26 elements artificial elements on the periodic tables okay first of all so standard 9th here let us confirm study features of periodic tables of groups okay features of periodics the horizontal rows are called periodics so horizontals those periodic tables horizontal line ways of arrangement of that elements okay so seven periodic tables of seventh periodic tables of in this including of groups okay first periodic tables and second periodic tables third and fourth fifth and sixth seventh periodic tables so first periodic tables listen carefully. First periodic table. So first periodic tables, one, first one, second one, third one, fourth one, and fifth one, sixth one, seventh. So totally seven group of periodic tables. Okay. So first one, hydrogen. So hydrogen group of periodic tables and two elements. So hydrogens and two heliums. Okay. Hydrogen and heliums. The usings of elements of strongest periodic tables. First period atomic numbers 1 and 2. This is the strongest periodic tables. It contains only two elements, hydrogen and helium. Okay. So hydrogen and helium. So there are two elements, first group, and second groups lithium and neon. So in lithium starting to neon. So there are how many elements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 elements in this second groups. So atomic this is of atomic numbers 2. Then only third periodic table. So the third periodic tables, first, second, and third periodic tables, sodium to argons. So 88 elements contains. Okay, sodium formula Na, sodium to argons. There are 8 elements, including that line. Okay, then only fourth periodic tables, potassium to krypton. Okay, potassium to krypton. So potassium to kryptons, so that are including of elements. So there are including of elements of, there are including of 8. How many elements are you there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So there are 18 elements including of fourth groups. So there are fifth groups, rubidium. So okay, rubidium to xenon. That is rubidium to xenon. So that is including of 15 groups. So sixth is crisium and radon. Okay, crisium and radon. And seventh group, francium and Francium and Ognoson. Okay, francium and Ognoson. So that is seventh group. Okay. Okay, there are seven group periodic tables elements of you know. Then only features of group. Okay, that is features of group. What is the vertical columns in the periodic table, starting from to top to bottom called group? So there are 18 groups. Okay, 1, 2, there are 18 groups. Okay, 18 groups in the periodic tables. There are 18 groups on the periodic tables. So first of all, various families of in the periodic tables, group number 1 and families. Okay, group number 1, alkali metals. So group number 1, this group number 1, so alkali metals group. And group number 2, alkaline earth metals group. Idu alkaline metals group and alkaline earth metals group. And group 3, transition metals. Okay, group 3 transition metals. And group 3, 2 and 12, that is transition metals. Okay, transition metals. And group 13, boron family. And group 14, carbon family. And group 15, nitrogen family. And group 16, oxygen family. And group 17, halogen families. And group 18, noble gases. Okay, the noble gases. There are this way of horizontals of periodic tables. So group 3 are called inner transition of elements. Okay, group 3, there are inner transition of elements, group 3. Okay, group 3 of inner transition of elements. Okay, then only periodic trans in properties. Okay, periodic trans and properties. First of all, there are physical and chemical properties. Anything which repeats itself after the regular interval is called periodic, and this behavior is called periodicity. Some of the atomic properties of elements of periodic. Okay, then only atomic radius, ionic radius, ionization of energy, electronegativity, electron affinity, source, a regular periodicity, and hence they hold periodic properties. So இதெல்லாம் இருந்தால் தான் என்ன அப்படி சொன்னால் ஸோ பிரியாடிக் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ். ஓகே, தென் ஒன்லி அட்டாமிக் ரேடியஸ். வாட் இஸ் அட்டாமிக் ரேடியஸ்? எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் ஃபார் த நோபல் கேசஸ். நோபல் கேசஸ் 18th குரூப்பு பிரியாடிக் ஆன் த பிரியாடிக் டேபிள்ஸ். யூஸ்வலி த அட்டாமிக் ரேடியஸ் இஸ் ரெஃபர் டு த கோவலண்ட் ரேடியஸ் அண்ட் மெட்டலிக் ரேடியஸ் டிபெண்டிங் ஆன் த நேச்சர் ஆஃப் த பாண்டிங் பிட்வீன். ஸோ மெட்டலிக் ரேடியஸ் அண்ட் கோவலண்ட் ரேடியஸ். So metallic radius constant atoms, atom radius metals atoms. So bonding between the concerned atoms. Okay, concerned atoms. Atomic radius in metal, atomic radius in metals atom is known as metallic radius. This only is metallic radius. The second one's the defined half the distance between the half the distance between the nuclei of adjacent metal atoms. So nucleus, center point of nucleus, so the adjustment of metal atoms, that is covalent radius. Okay, so metallic radius and covalent radius. Next one, in non-metallic elements their atomic radius known as covalent radius. It is half distance between this half distance between adjacent nucleus to covalently bond atoms, the same elements of molecules. For examples of molecules, hydrogen H and distance of molecules between the hydrogen molecules. So distance of molecule 0.74 angstrom. Okay, 0.74 angstrom. So covalent radius 0.74 by 2 is equal to 0.37 angstrom. Okay, 37 angstrom. It is a covalent radius of one. When you look the variation of atomic radius in the periodic tables, two distance of trans. Okay, two distance of trans. Atomic radius elements decreases. Okay, atomic radius elements decreases to lithium and boron. So two elements. Okay, lithium and boron. Top of from the top of bottom, and atomic radius increases. Top of bottoms, atomic radius, that is increases. Okay, this increases atomic radius. So valence cell number down the group. Valence cell number down the group. Okay, valence cell number down the group. Increase the valence cell number down the group. As the cell number of increase the distance between cell number of increase the distance between the valence shell and the nucleus increases. That is nucleus. Nucleus, it is the center point. In contrast, when you observe along the period, the cell number of remains the same, but the number of protons, so atomic number, so number of protons, okay, more and more positive charge, more and more positive charge, more and more positive charge, and strong attraction over the electrons. So strong attraction for the electrons. So center point nucleus and nucleus, protons and electrons. So positive charge and negative charge. So negative electrons round up the atoms. So nucleus center, which result decrease of atomic size, which result decreases increases that atomic size, and this decreases of atomic size show the atomic radius of the decrease of lithium of boron. Okay, lithium of boron. Thank you, thank you students, thank you to all.